A la di di, la di do da. Do do da, di da di 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 di. Can I look at Steam Chat on my Teflon? Can I look? I can. Well, then that's where the Steam Chat's gonna be. Mr. One Monitor Man. Resume. Alright, do I remember how to play Spider-Man? Let's find out. Seems fine, that stream. Get groceries for mom. Ma? You put an apostrophe after ma while you're texting? Is that a thing? That's not a real thing. That's a pretend thing. This game was on sale, so I got it. And I really enjoyed the first one, which came bundled with my PlayStation. Bought it. I don't have it anymore. My PlayStation. Because I played Spider-Man and Red Dead Redemption on it and Last of Us. And that was the only things you would need a PlayStation for. PlayStation 4 for.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
De nada. He's just hanging out. New Yorking it up.
So cool.
Helping people. Admiring a big Spider-Man poster.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yeah, it's not suspicious, Miles. You're not giving anybody any hints as to your secret identity.
The convoy.
All right, you're gonna have a tutorial. Dang you. I insist that you have a tutorial, so I don't remember how to move around. It's been a number of years. Pretty nice looking on the PC, though. Must say, R2. Hey, there it is.
Let's go! Hey, Pete!
Whoa.
Headed your way!
Oh, there's like...
the convoy?
Not yet.
Legitimate.
Still securing a couple inmates.
Swinging
Man,
spots
good.
That you have
Seeing
to pay
the
attention to? No, those
last,
are
going
landing
back to the raft.
Spots.
Real good.
Swinging
the raft's an eyesore. It's secure.
No problem. Do
as
it anywhere,
as
no matter
as the octopus-related flaws have been
Whoa.
Fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. But, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh,
you're not
yeah.
Can you tell your mom you're Spider-Man? What's up,
you
Miles?
Mom. Man!
Whoa.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
X is a sort of a grab a building and whoa, swing forward a bit. I see. Okay, give me some more tutorial informations. So where am I going? This way.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man
Good
protect
evening,
the giant prison convoy.
Chat people.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I can't play video games and look at chat at the same time because my multitasking. It's not granted to me as a Gen Xer. I don't have the magic millennial slash zoomer. Do three things with your eyeballs at once.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
But, you know.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Okay.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This mission is
a big operation.
Follow White Spider-Man around.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
I don't know what my other buttons do.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Ooh, uh-oh.
I think so.
This didn't look good.
Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
We just came by and shoddily constructed this helicopter thing. Just in case. Just expecting the Army Corps of Engineers to fuck up, so.
We have a weight imbalance.
Oh, Miles is doing a really bad job. He destroyed that total airplane. He's single-handedly fucked that up. This is his fault. I should say my fault. I'm the player. He's my playable character. I gotta take more responsibility. Alright, who's gonna jump out of this prison?
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Prison lunchbox. Who's it gonna be?
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man.
Don't be the rhinoceros.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Uh-oh. What's it gonna be? Is it gonna be?
Before that happens.
And
hello, tiny spiders.
It's a fucking rhinoceros. It's always rhinoceros. Plus a bunch of fodder dudes.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
All right, right. I'll beat up them.
Insane. I'm on it.
All right, web strike. Whabango. Smack. Kaboom.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Oh, yes. You don't know that that was my fault. You were stuck in a lunchbox.
Please. No! All right, then!
This is fun. Oh, man. It's no Arkham Asylum fighting, but it's, fun. All right, so the circle is jump around and dodge. Oh, what? Don't hit me. I hit you. That is the deal. That is our bargain. Alright, so you can dodge whenever you want. I was not getting dope combos, but I'm sure my skills will return to me. More? Come on, they got explodey head collars on. Alright, that and L to dodge to the side. Now, tap R1 repeatedly. Stick you to the truck, buddy. And to heal, okay.
I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm.
You.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York! Fuck this town!
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use.
I still have to beat you up even if you're, I guess I do, unless you're stuck to a wall.
Wow! Just wow!
Ah. I guess I beat up enough of them. Cutscene time. Chase tutorial. Alright, remind me how to chase.
I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
That's not a good one-liner, Peter.
I'm coming.
I'm playing this in 4K and it looks real sweet.
That's not good.
But how does the downscale for Twitch look? L2 and R2 for a zipped point. That's what those are. And then X for a point. That didn't work at all.
Pete! Scale of 1 to 10!
Rhino escaped because I went in the sewers? I just wasn't paying attention properly. Let's try some more. No, this is on my PC. Which sound is too loud? Me or the game? I bet it was me. I've mitigated that. Tell me if I got it backwards. Alright, so that's the point. And X to and then not what I wanted.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'm a kind of lucky.
Am I trying
this
to
starting to
catch
feel real
you,
bad, man.
Or what's the deal?
Don't
here?
Think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Do we have radios?
Speaking of, can I give me a hand up here?
Yeah. How am I talking to Peter? Yeah. He seems busy.
I got you.
Being far away. Yeah. Whoa, baby.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Captain.
Well, it doesn't seem like you got it. The steering rhino.
All right, tiny spider.
Yeah, baby. Right in the hilarious. Let's go down here.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotcha.
Hey,
your thing. You do.
What's a big sail on broken furniture? Boom.
My fishing.
If he can swing off of stuff, why can't he just get rid of a teenager who needs shoulders? That's what I'm curious about. L2, R2.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Don't care, baby.
X. No, that wasn't an X. That's very forgiving. Quick time event.
Hey.
You
know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy
right
this
through,
one.
Right through.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy.
Uh-oh.
Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, show boy again.
Very fast.
Menace. Here comes all the volume on the microphone. Is that a good amount?
Menace. Gerard.
Whoa. It's more quick time. Kind of.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey!
Oh, I'm at the bodega now, Mom, yeah. I promise.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
I'm Spider-Manning,
sorry.
Mom.
Trying to catch the train.
Told you, don't come in my room when I'm Spider-Manning.
Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Ma, te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never mind.
Uh-oh.
We gotta stop him!
Oh, man, smush. Oh, is this the Highland? No. What's this? I don't know what that is.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, yeah,
he really
do?
Just doesn't mind when Spider-Mans are riding on him.
Bad,
can get rid of them so
bad.
Easily. Okay. How are they transporting him in that prison lunchbox in his full rhino armor and not expecting him to get out of there?
No.
No, no, no! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Might need a minute. Kabonk. Alright, kill some more dudes. I've not memorized these buttons yet. Let's try web strike. Kaboigan. Dodge under after an attack. And then beat you. Okay. Oh, not cool. Next time,
maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
You got Alexei. Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Alright, L1 plus R1? No, that's for twos. Hitting a 15 combo earns you the ability to perform a fissioner. That's how you read that word. L1, R1. Okay. Sure.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer!
He's counting on me! I've gotta stop these guys!
Got him! Firing!
They're all over that bridge!
Over there? Alright, alright. Get blowed up.
Just need a quick
drop. He can't lose. He never loses.
Miles, I need your...
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
See you, Pete. Are you down here? Yeah, I bet you are, because you've triggered a cutscene.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete.
Boogity, boogity, boogity.
Pete, wake up.
Wake up, Pete.
Wake up, man.
Come on, man.
Wake up, man.
Wake up, Pete. Don't die at the beginning of the video game, forcing me to be the protagonist for the entire playthrough.
Spider-Man,
no, you did it.
I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Rhino's canonically Russian? I don't remember this character very well at all.
Miles,
just remember he's real irritating.
Bro.
Constantly plowing through some
the
shit.
Hell?
I'm telling you, my character does need a costume upgrade. Whoa! What? Do I have magic powers? Spider-Man can't do that.
What was that?
He doesn't know how he did it either. Alright, well, we're gonna learn. We're gonna find out. Venom Bunch. L1 and Smash-O-Bango. Stun. Bonus damage from basics. Alright, I only have one basic. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes?
Oops.
Some kind of field infection?
You survive while your
there.
Mentor perishes.
He's weirdly not as easy to,
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
L1 and... Ouch. L1 and R1. Those are... my friends. L1 and square.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around.
L1 and R1. That didn't seem to bother him very much at all. Alright, so Venom Punch.
I am excited to see you.
Oof. Died. I think I died from being bad at fighting. Why did I put the video game on skill level 3 and then immediately broadcast my inadequacies to the internet at large? Whap. Alright, so I learned my lesson. Sort of. Bang, 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 bang. Bang. And immediately get out of his range.
Survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than
these, and then bang, 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 bang. That's as many of those as I get. Earn venom punches by dodging, I think, is the lesson here.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Hey, that's a cut. Ooh, schmackers. Alright. Hey, I'm driving again.
You are the worst opponent. Small one.
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
How many hit points you got, buddy?
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey! In the future, just do the time, man! No more breakouts!
Finisher ready! When can I do it, though? It'll tell me, probably, right?
Chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose!
I'm trying to venom punch you, punk. There we go. Now, what about that finisher?
Is the wrath really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
Alright, is that the finisher? I don't know if I got it off or not. I couldn't tell. Hey, Spider-Man, wake up.
You alive?
Dumbass.
Kinda.
Why are you wearing metal shoes? I attached my PlayStation account to this PC port. Why isn't he dressed in whatever costume I left him in at the end of my being done with that game and continuing to play it and collect costumes? Because I was...
guys?
Such a nice time swinging around New York City all the time. Nothing Simon left Crane, to do. I had all the pigeons and all the whatever.
Solid. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
No video game character wearing a scarf like that is going to end up being a good guy.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Hey, Kiki.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill.
Hey, Joy.
So something like this happens.
I'm playing this game in preparation to go with my mom to see the Spider-Man cartoon, the new one. I'm real excited for it. I thought that first Spider-Man cartoon was the best superhero movie.
Clear out.
Probably ever come out.
Their job.
Ever been made.
Yeah, okay.
We will accept other contenders, but it's good. I can't imagine. Can't imagine anything beating it. It's so good. What a good superhero movie.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Yeah, hey, pretty psyched for the second one.
I got nothing
heard it was
on
good.
The OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Wait, what's up with this young ass Peter Parker?
Yeah,
they're like
sorry.
The same age.
I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is that the same model as in the Spider-Man PlayStation game?
No.
Like
MJ's
a younger
headed
Peter.
Overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Weird. He looks like Tom Holland now.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time.
You should have him look like Tom Holland, but then have the voice of Tobey Maguire.
Hey,
your ultimate
I did
PlayStation
this gig for 8 years
Spider-Man
without backup.
Game.
You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Does look a little Tudyk-y, doesn't he?
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
Hey, joining me for this
definitely
have one of those Amazon Prime free Twitch subscriptions that you haven't used for the month.
See you in a few weeks,
Spider-Man. Send it to me.
New York's only
and then I'll get
Spider-Man.
It like a dollar or whatever. And then what I really want to know is whether a little thing
New
pops
York's
up on the
Spider-Man.
Screen and says like so-and-so just subscribed. Whoop-a-de-doo. Because I'm looking at the game, I'm not looking at my, like,
only
the output.
Please don't screw this up.
I'm not trying to trick you into giving me a dollar. Just only do that test with me if you have a freebie sitting around. Alright, current status, level 2. 1 skill point. I got 3 skill points. What am I gonna do with them? Let's do some skill tree, huh? You've leveled up, blah blah blah. Yes. Yeah, I'm familiar with video games. Okay. Highlight a skill. So what's this one? Venom Smash. Plus X answer? That's an area attack. Okay. Question mark skills, regular old combaties. Why don't you pass out so much fun? That's some fun. Sense. But how do I make this go away? I don't, I guess. Can I open these yet? No, probably not. Maybe though. What's this? Nice. Oh yeah, I like that one. Alright, power up faster. Get that, like, AoE. Let's do the AoE. Alright. And do I still have a couple? I still got two more. I need level 3 for that one. Need level 3 for all of those. What about these? Need to do challenges. Okay. I guess that's all I can do. Nice of the video game to give me 3... points when only one is usable.
Yo, Genki.
Genki.
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked / dumped my stuff
Oof.
All over your floor.
Frames, not good.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this Spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's
horn or something.
And... The scene of the fight are straight up nuts.
Broadcasting and all that.
And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
Computer should
I'm
be
there.
Beefy enough for that. Maybe next time I do this here in Twitch World, I will play it natively at 1080, and then I can turn on all the fancy ray tracing and everything also, probably. Seems reasonable.
I think he's probably waiting at the amphitheater
Hold
for me.
That. Oh, that's for breakdancing while you're falling? Okay. Bang, pow. I like that there's very little penalty for banging into a building. I love swinging around. I like this game so much. Not this one, but the Spider-Man. I liked it so much, and... What are you guys doing up here? Just, you know, enjoying the winter air. You're not even smoking. You have no beverages. What are you doing out here? You, what's wrong with you? Meet up with Ganky. All right. Where you at, Ganks? Perched. Woof. Whoa. Wonder if I were to use a different broadcaster than OBS, would that be less resource intensive? I heard somebody saying the method is to use the built-in NVIDIA one. Which seems logical. Maybe I'll try it. That looks like a collectible. Give me my thing. Where are you? It's not a collectible. It's just a bunch of shitty green lights up by this helicopter pan. Oh, you trick me. Yeah, you really need new clothes. Miles Morales, Spider-Man. Whoa, is right. Alright, where are you at, Gankos? Doing tonight? How you doing tonight? What happens if I do that? Now, when you take a manhole cover off, that is not what is underneath. But I guess they didn't want me to jump in the sewers until it's time to fight the alligator or the lizard man, whatever his name is. Mr. Lizards. Dr. Lizards. Professor? Professor Lizards. That's definitely his canonical Marvel villain name. Hey, happy holidays, dude, to you. That passed right through those innocent bystanders. I said that passed right through those innocent bystanders. This is not how Spider-Man transverses the city. Let's try this method instead. That really hit. It's just as fun as I remember. All right, friend.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Mr. Clorox, it did appear. It did the thing. It did not.
Dude.
It does indeed pop up.
I'll
yay.
Cover you.
Okay, good. Thanks for checking.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in
Central
Park?
I'm a Black Mirror fan. I'm gonna watch that shit.
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Come on, make a joke.
Miles Morales,
congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay. You've unlocked a suit. Suits can be equipped. Come back when you want more suits or whatever.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Are you gonna, what is it gonna be? A suit mod? Visor mod? It's gonna be.
This is only half of the present.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Two Spider-Mans.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
Is
the piece that suits the
my memory
Jameson
at all
show?
Accurate
guys, a masochist.
That Miles Bad Morales my is originally from Spider-Man 2099?
Was canceled due to masked vigilante
a series of comic books that I mostly didn't buy, but I definitely bought that one.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I probably bought the number ones of like five or six different 2099 titles. I was in junior high. I was big into the idea of making gigantic money on my comic book collection. It never happened. Although some of it I still have sitting around in mom's basement. I wonder if that would be worth rent money. I could check. More fun to just continue owning them. I suspect I have destroyed the ones that were a little bit valuable, like Giant Size X-Men number one in near mint. I think I've destroyed them by like not really storing them properly. Like, you know, they got acid-free backing and a whatever the like 5-cent plastic bag was, but I think I stuffed too many comics into the coffin.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
And I probably, like, warped them all, fucked them up, wrinkled the covers, ruined them. I could go check, but how depressing would it be to pull them all out and they're all just look like they've been under a bath mat for 35 years? Why is the camera doing that? Oh! My God! Look at this. How do you turn that off? How do you turn that off? Do 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 do. I don't have the kind. I don't have that. Doesn't that's for PlayStation 5 controllers. I'm using a PS4, so I'll just leave those. But cameras. Come on, it's got to be one of these. What the F? How do you turn off the... How do you turn off the stupid thing? Oh my God. All right. I'll look that up later when I'm not boring you guys. I am a right stick to move the camera type of person. This business? Not cool. Oh my God, even swinging left and right changes the camera. It's so wacky. Okay. Start challenge. A combat challenge already? Is that what I came here for? Is that why I'm here? Is that my present? Beating up some dudes?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh, I see.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training?
Yeah.
Oh, I, am so
I might be able to disable that in Steam. We'll find out later. Oh my God, it's so annoying though. I'm just gonna hold my hands completely still.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Air launch.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Yeah, what do I do? X to jump.
This holotech is next gen.
Hold.
With the right
attack.
Parts, but I can make it portable.
Another
fighter skill, disarm it.
Yeah, what's the disarm button? Hold triangle on it.
Disarmed opponents are far less.
And then you smack them with it.
It's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Yes, I agree.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Okay. What do? Air launch, and then yank them down, baby.
This is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Splash! Combat script. Active. Got it. Post combat subroutine.
L1 and those two guys.
All right, I'm feeling this. You're down.
More guys incoming. Heads up.
Time for some guys.
Use air combat and disarm them to eliminate these enemies. Combat simulation.
Pretty easy to beat up holograms.
Looking good, Spider-Bud. And that's the bingo.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Hey, real dudes.
Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna have a bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
I'm fighting both.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Let's go to advanced quick training. But remember, specificity is the heart of every great quest. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice pass! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing, because soon you'll be like a pro.
Mow him down!
Behave yourself.
Heads up!
Got my eye on you!
Getting the hang of it.
System error.
That's everybody.
Tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
This is so dumb. I gotta turn that off.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
I can fix that, obviously. I'm a computer genius.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh yeah, side missions galore. Alright, where's my present? Swip.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
What is that even called?
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
I give up. Like, I'm going to look it up on my phone while playing the video game.
Today I'm doing a quick pass before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Building's on my mom. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist.
Crime in
we
progress.
We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions.
What are you?
Hoochie-doochie.
Stay still, dammit! Finishing distance! You ain't getting through me!
Now you go and pick up the guns after you... That's funny.
Taking you out! Got a shot.
How do I shoot you guys again? How do I? Oh, man. What's the? I want to like. I want to stick people to the wall. I like that move. I can't remember how to do it. I'm not doing any damage with those grabby grabs.
Gotcha!
The finisher, why won't you land me? There it is.
Taking you down. Get over here.
Ah.
I got it.
Got nothing.
That's what you get for harassing people.
All those dudes harassing this one person? Lord. Oh, I got a suit mod. Use it to do a thing. Alright. Attacks after a perfect dodge do more. Decreases damage from... Yeah, I think we want that one. Schwingong. What's this one? Progress further in the... Secret? All right, fine. I don't mind that. But if venom suppression resistance. Nobody's trying to venom suppress me, and I don't know how to use my venom yet anyway. So, stick with the melee repair. Just gonna stand there and hold your midsection? Do you wanna, like, go through all these dudes' pockets or anything?
I'm thinking I need an easier way to grab this mace I carry around. You think you could shoot mace out of those wrist things you wear? You could mark it down.
I don't want to make small talk with crime victims. I don't know what I do want to do, but it's not that. Bonk. Oh yeah, that's an important morph.
How you doing?
How you doing, Spidey? Yeah, that's the trick. Okay, so you do the... But then you hit that and keep your momentum. That's right. Okay, it's coming back to me. He's not getting up.
You asked for this!
Is he still okay over there? He is.
Got him!
Come on, man.
Dirty fighting son of a...
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector. Or something less corny.
Again,
can't thank you enough,
just
Spider-Man.
one person, okay. One victim, 12 perpetrators. This is like gang up city here. Which way am I going? Let's say it's that way. Whoa. Here. Cutscene.
Hi there.
Howdy, howdy.
And what you're standing next to is a new form.
Tudyk, the villain.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
I was not thinking that.
And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Yeah, you were right.
Get ready.
I gotta go into big picture mode and steam and turn it off. A little bit annoying.
We're here for you.
Why would that ever be on? That's like...
What was that?
Web zip through the window.
No
sign
of
computers.
Anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Looking for something else to break. After running out.
Huh. He did a search for new forms.
Uh-oh. That's gonna be bad guy. Dang. He's got funny fists. Are these gonna be specific villains, or are these just like super thugs with extra powers?
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
You're fighting us with a big mistake.
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
We're gonna need backup! Why are you not
supposed to
Spider-Man?
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks!
Hope these new weapons work!
Don't hurt me like that! How dare you!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Damn, I'm having trouble pulling this finisher off. Seems like I'm hitting them both at once. Ouch.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you!
You. Where are you at?
We can't find out what we're doing!
There we go.
Get him out of here!
build a new one.
Is that it?
Farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for helping me play video games. Appreciate it. I'm gonna play more later. I'll let you know. Not later like tonight, but later in my life. Like before there's a funeral for me, I can play the rest of that Spider-Man game. So, stay tuned. Follow me on the Twitch if you don't already. Bye. Happy Sunday night.